today with EDF Energy, supporting the Royal Bath and West Show with inside this Imagineering tent, which is all about engaging and inspiring youngsters to be part of that STEM. So really we're here to engage, infuse, hopefully for them to be part of the future of nuclear power. Here we have electrical circuits, wind turbines, we have a bike that you can actually charge your mobile phones on today, lots of robots, and as you see behind us, the Mobile Visitor Centre, which is all about that future of Hinkley Point and EDF Energy.
So there's a huge, huge skill shortage in the UK in careers based around science, technology, engineering and maths. So it's very important for us as a company and other companies to be involved in events like today at the Royal Bath and West to promote science, technology, engineering and maths to young people and to their families, to show them how exciting it is and all of the opportunities that are available for young people as they get older and careers that will sustain them in employment for a long time.